ready for this?
Thank you.
Hello.
Here goes nothing.
See what we got new in equipment. That's still the highest sword in the land. We got an 88 here. And 60 is fine. D3, 62. Oh my, look at that thing. 190. That's what I'm talking about. Get them purple monsters, folks, because that gives you very strong weapons. Oh, I need to check the abilities too. Cut and trust. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, indeed. Stone Slinger, Strongman Stance. Defense and reducing damage. He needs that one. But. Oh, cannon shots are. Alright, never mind. Oh, yeah, we did get a new outfit for, Yeah, we did. Looks better. Okay, so this. What about your abilities, Roland? You got anything? Nope. Yeah. Oh, well. Onwards. From my treasure chest.
Prepare to be boarded.
Oh, that's a lot of slimes, man. Nice shot, dude. Sweet. Oh, it is candy. I was about to say that thing looked like candy. It is candy.
Come on!
What does that even mean, a flexible fish? Is he like really flexible? Or is he fishy because he's flexible? Or he's a fish but it's inflexible, so he's an inflexible fish, so it's a flexible fish because you can think of him whatever you want. Hence the name flexible fish. It makes sense if you don't think about it. Well, creepy cave. Nothing here to see. Oh, wait, there's a higgledy here. A higgle. What do you want?
Higgle!
Oh, I didn't see what he wanted. Does he want the sackcloth? No, it is! What is that thing? Mimber the Meander. Well, aren't you nice? Got a new higgle out of that deal. Oh, that's quite the crowd. Do this.
Ancient, quick!
Oh my, there's a dragon there. Probably like level 50. She really is a level 50. 55. Let's see, we have another purple. Hi.
Here goes nothing.
Does as it turn into Super Saiyan. Lofty sense of timing is impeccably awful. Yeah, that works. Alright, now we have the latest gear that we looted. I mean,
thank you.
Alright. Let's kill this guy. Take him down. Level 30, eh? Tainted monster bounty. A pair of sea breeze sandals. Nice. And a swellfish.
Here goes nothing.
Maximum effect. Is someone still alive? They were. Oh my, there's another monster in that island.
I'll do my best.
See what kind of sea monster we're dealing with. Ooh, there's a safe spot here. Must be serious. We got up three levels between there and now and there.
Hey!
I'm allergic to bosses. Spider, maybe?
Oh. Huh?
Yes. No, it's a jelly. It looked yummy as the octopus. I got it. Oh my, it's laser. Whoa. Oh god. Like a carousel of lasers. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Right. Oh, it's gonna blow. Get out of there. Ow, ow. I was trying to get in between the lasers, but I missed.
I'm counting on you.
Okay, get in there. Basically, in the arm. Good job, guys! Ha! We did it! It has teeth on its tentacles.
Come on!
So good.
Oh. All right.
Alright, let's talk to Neil. Neil. The Evermore Castle. be collecting that that sweet cash we need to level up our kingdom. Here. It's definitely another boss. Alright, let's do this. Now let's go this way. Torn away. It's those torny things. I'll be damned, I never noticed this. Alright. It's definitely this way. No. Okay, it's this way. I know it. No. Is it? Maybe? I know there's... It has... There it is. It, yeah, it's this way. So we just need to spray them.
Oh my!
Trees. Oh my. Ow! What is this? No. Bad mercy. That fairy is up there. I know it. Hail to the king, baby. Okay. Oh, we have to do the spell.
For this.
Watch your back!
I guess this is it. Let's see what kind of monster protects the trees. Sure look like it.
Flippin' heck!
Oi!
Tidy!
Oh god, there he is. What is that? It's a unicorn gorilla. By the name of Zack. Because he has lightning. Yeah, it's Zack. Telegraphing his moves, so that's not gonna be the problem. Hit! Unless you don't see him, then you get hit. Oh my, he has a 360 too.
Stepped on it again.
Oh, they're tighter now. That's why. I didn't even have... Yeah! Oh! You will die here, Zach. I will not be defeated. Good job, bud.
Yes!
Whew. All right. Okay.
And just like that, Evan had found himself the finest boat builders in all the land, and some timber worthy of their expert attention. Eager to get to work after their recent ordeal, the men of Capstan set about putting together a ship fit for a king. And before long, a magnificent vessel that no wave could hope to topple was all but ready to set sail.
That looks cool.
Oh my! Blimey!
All right.
Flippin' heck. All right.